So in the previous lecture, we come to know that the state of the national assembly, then connection was there, convention was due for a short period from 1792 to 1794. Because in that period, the Jacobin Club ke jo members the, Jacobin Club ka member tha, jo main person tha, that was Maximilian Boxifier, who had control over them. Then he has given the state punishment. Then directly who was being trained by the prosperous section of society from third state, they had made and they given the five members to name, but these were not to be one member, the power to the one member, five members to name. लेकिन वो पांच मेंबर भी आपस में फाइट करते रहते थे एंड दैट इंस्टेबिलिटी पेव द वे फॉर मेकिंग द फ्रांस इन द हैंड ऑफ मिलिट्री डिक्टेटर दैट इज नेपोलियन बोनापार्ट. सो अप टू दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर जस्ट बिफोर 5 मिनट्स बैक. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद नेक्स्ट टर्न योर पेज नंबर 17 लास्ट पैराग्राफ. All these changes from the government ideal freedom. अब क्या-क्या basic changes in this process? हमें basic changes अगर question आएगा, what were the major basic changes for that? Basic changes क्या आए थे? Number one, क्या-क्या changes आए थे? Number one, that is rule of law. Second I freedom and equal. Third I am the first conspire for teacher the first equal opportunities. Fourth and fourth I am state perfect. State will protect all the natural rights. State है वो उनकी natural rights को protect करे. और क्या आ रहा? अभी मैंने बताया था Mirabeau. Who was against which system? Mirabeau किस system के against थे? जिसके कारण ग्रेड 16 के पास पावर होती थी 6 पॉइंट. कौन सी आएगी 6 पॉइंट? जल्दी से बोलिए नहीं पता. प्रिविलेजेस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ बर्थ वाज अबॉलिश्ड. ठीक है. सो प्रिविलेजेस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सो ऑल दीज मेजर थिंग्स वर बीइंग डन. If you know, अगर आपको देखना हो तो major changes brought in the process of French Revolution, तो ये as a whole आप लोग अपने छोटे छोटे points अपने पास key words लिख के रखो and it will be helping you out. And 5 political philosophers कौन से थे? That was, again I am going to repeat, John Locke, J.J. Rousseau, Mirabeau, Montesquieu and Abbesides. Abbesides was the priest from the Christian family, means second category में वो आता था, second state में आता था, but he was also not in favor of making injustice, so he has given the pamphlet that is what is third state. ठीक है, ये हमने याद रखा, basic point. Then directory जो है, that is just wait. So now further proceed. Now you can raise your hand if you have any doubt. Then I will allow you to say your queries. After this, Jahat, after this. Let me explain first. Then I will allow you to unmute yourself. So after this, there were the basic thing that was freedom, equality, opportunity. This is the last paragraph in which basic changes were being done after the direct. Now come to the next concept, fourth point, jo hamare book ka aata hai, that is on page number 18. Did women have revolution? Ab aa jaiye women's ki life. Abhi tak humne women's ko dekha as a passive citizen. Abhi humne dekha. Now come, what the contribution of women was there? So did women have revolution? As a story, I will explain to you. Yes, they had a good contribution in the process of revolution. When King Louis XVI, हमने पीछे पढ़ा था, when King Louis XVI was giving the help to the 13 American companies against the Britain in the warfare, then all the men were gone under the process of feudal system who go for the war at the front, and at the back, women who were managing all the affairs. They were making the outside work also and managing the family also. So women's contribution, in spite they were not allowed to have right to vote, they were considered as a passive citizen, but they had made their contribution a lot. Now we will study about what the contribution they had made. Number one, from the very beginning, women were the active participant and brought about so many important changes in the French society. Bahut sari changes hote hain, unhone soch mein badlav which they hope their involvement in it could pressurize the revolution to go on the success. So the government introduced measures for their lives. Most of the third estate women, they were working for the living. काम किसके करती थी? अपने living earning के लिए काम करती थी. But they were always paid less than men. एक ये point आपके mind में होना चाहिए कि women, they were working. They had enthusiastically participated in the process from the back ends, but they were, when they were working for the life for earning, they were paid less than men. ठीक है, ये point याद रहेगा. Then आ जाता है, most women of the third estate were working and they worked as the smart of the long soil. कौन कौन से काम करते थे? To pick the flowers, to collect the vegetables, to collect the fruits and all that things they were doing and selling it in the market, and were employed as a domestic servant in first and second estate. All the women were doing all these kinds of jobs among the prosperous houses or families they were doing, and most of them were not assessed to education. Assessed to education, उनको education लेने का अधिकार जो था नहीं था. So one point, women were working at the back end. Number two, they were working as a on their lives, as on the vegetable shops, on the food shops, or as a domestic workers at the prosperous family. But they were earning less than men. They were being paid less than men. They were not having right to vote, and they were not having a right to assess the education. Is the point clear? नेक्स्ट आ जाता है, ओनली डॉटर्स ऑफ नोबल फैमिली, यानी कि सेकंड कैटेगरी के जो स्टेट के पर्सन थे, फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड कैटेगरी स्टेट पर्सन्स और द वेल्दियन मेंबर्स ऑफ द थर्ड स्टेट्स, दे कैन सेंड देयर गर्ल्स, गर्ल चाइल्ड और वुमेन फॉर गेटिंग द एजुकेशन. एंड वर्किंग वुमेन हैज ऑल्सो टू केयर फॉर देयर फैमिलीज. दे व्हाट दे डू, जो भी वर्किंग वुमेन थी, दे केयर फॉर देयर फैमिली, लाइक कुकिंग द fetching the firewood from the forest area and queue and bread and to look after their children. So their wages were lower than the wages of men. That I have already told. So first paragraph is clear to you. I hope it is clear. Women were working effectively. They were considered as passive citizens. They were working at the back end, all the works as a domestic worker, but they were paid less. Women of third estate were not allowed to get education, but women from first or noble category, clergy or nobles, they were allowed to get education. So, in other डिस्कस। अब हुआ क्या, जैसे ही ये सारा प्रोसेस जो मैंने अभी रेस किया है, जैसे ही नेशनल असेंबली का आगमन, फ्रीडम एंड इक्वालिटी आए, ये सारे फीचर्स जब आना शुरू, एंड दे आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी एज अ नेचुरल राइट, वुमेन ऑल्सो रेज देयर डिमांड टू मूव द एजुकेशन प्रोसेस, वुमेन्स ने भी डिमांड उठानी स्टार्ट कर। So, in order to discuss voice interest, women start their own political clubs. उन्होंने, मैंने बताया था ना, Jacobin club जब बना था, then I will explain you the women club. So, about 60 women clubs, underline, this is one mark question, how many clubs were being made by the women? That is, underline, 60 women clubs were being made in the different areas in France. सेकेंड आ जाता है सोसाइटी। अब आ जाते हैं टू मेजर क्लब्स, ये हैं दो अगले मेजर क्लब्स जो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हुए, अंडरलाइन, द सोसाइटी ऑफ रेवोल्यूशनरी, सेकेंड लास्ट ऑफ द पेज, पेज नंबर 18, द सोसाइटी ऑफ रेवोल्यूशनरी एंड रिपब्लिकन वुमेन, दीज वर द टू इंपॉर्टेंट क्लब्स, द सोसाइटी ऑफ रेवोल्यूशनरी एंड रिपब्लिकन वुमेन, these were the important clubs which were becoming more famous among everywhere, and their demand was to give in all the equal treatments to women, as well as not only in the domestic life, even in the political and economic aspects, kyunki political right unke paas nahi tha, right to vote nahi tha, economic right they were paid less than men, so women as the revolutionary of society and second was republican movement, ye dono clubs ho gaye important clubs, ye one mark ka question 110% aa jata ho, please mark this, theek hai, and how many clubs were there, 60 clubs, so women has gets disappointed in the constitution 1971, kuch nahi hui thi jab 1791 ke andar ye constitution bana tha, here they were considered as a passive citizen, राइट टू वोट नहीं मिला था, सो दे वर डिसअपॉइंटेड एंड दे रेज द डिमांड टू गेट पॉलिटिकल राइट एज वेल एज इकोनॉमिक राइट, सो दे डिमांडेड राइट टू वोट टू बी इलेक्टेड इन द असेंबली फॉर द पॉलिटिकल पावर, ओनली देन फेल्ट दे विल बी इंटरेस्ट इन द न्यू, सो इज इट क्लियर अप टू दिस? नाउ नेक्स्ट इज, इन द अर्ली ईयर रेवोल्यूशनरी गवर्नमेंट इंट्रोड्यूस द लॉ टू इंप्रूव द लाइव्स ऑफ वुमेन, together with certain of the state schools was being made compulsory. अब क्या किया गया? After this, education process को जरूर important किया गया women's के लिए. Education was becoming compulsory for women, for all the girls. Their fathers could no longer force them to marriage against their will. अब ये change आया. Fathers अब जबरदस्ती नहीं कर सकते थे. And marriage was also into the contract on into the freely and registered under the civil law. Pehle marriage registered nahi hoti thi. Now marriages were also considered to be as a registered and properly. Then divorce was also made legal. Ye basic changes aaye after becoming the clubs of women. Divorce was made legal and both it could be applied by both even men and women. पहले women apply नहीं कर सकती थी, only men can get the divorce. Now women can also apply that. So the women can could now get the new jobs and could become the artist and run the small businessmen. These are the basic major changes which was brought in the process of a French Revolution in the women's point of view. Is the point is clear up to this? Any doubt to anyone, please ask the chair. So further proceeding, that is women's struggle for equal political right as they were considered to be the active passive citizen. However, they were also continued their struggle during the period of Maximilian Robespierre, that was during the period of Reign of Terror. New government issued orders ordering closer to the women's clubs, banning the political activities. अब नई गवर्नमेंट ने कहा कि वुमेन्स कोई भी एक्टिविटीज नहीं प्लान कर सकते. This was also a violation on the power of the women. Many prominent women were arrested and number of them were executed. Executed का मतलब होता है जेल में डाल. बहुत सारी वुमेन्स ने ये राइट उठाने की कोशिश की कि वी शुड गेट द पॉलिटिकल राइट, वी शुड गेट द इकोनॉमिक राइट, बट हमें पता है Robespierre के टाइम पर स्वीयर कंट्रोल एंड पनिशमेंट हो गया था. He was putting his control in the France. So he was denied to give all the rights to the women or to everyone. He has also introduced guillotine, in which whosoever will do anything according to not according to his wishes was being guillotined in that with that device. So women voting to right and equal wages continued throughout the 200 years. 1793 से लेकर 200 साल तक इंटरनेशनल सफरेज सफरेज होता है राइट टू वोट. सफरेज का मतलब क्या होता है? राइट टू वोट. हमने कहा था यूनिवर्सल अडल्ट फ्रेंचाइज. यूनिवर्सल अडल्ट फ्रेंचाइज मीनिंग करवाया हुआ मैंने. सफरेज का मतलब भी होता है राइट टू वोट. फॉर एग्जांपल पॉलिटिकल एक्टिविटीज इन फ्रांस ड्यूरिंग द रिवॉल्यूशनरी पीरियड वाज केप्ट एंड इंस्पायरिंग फॉर होल नेशन फॉर द होल वर्ल्ड टू गो विद द पाथ टू गेट इक्वल. नो डाउट दे गॉट द राइट आफ्टर 200 इयर्स. जबकि हमारे भारत में हमें पॉलिटिकल राइट जैसे ही हमारा भारत आजाद हुआ हमें 1947 के बाद राइट्स मिल गए थे वुमेन्स को, बट उस टाइम नहीं मिले उनको 200 साल तक स्ट्रगल. इज इट ओके अप टू दिस? आई होप इट इज क्लियर. वुमेन्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन इन द रेवोल्यूशन. नाउ फिफ्थ पॉइंट इज दैट इज द अबॉलिशन ऑफ स्लेवरी. दिस इज टोटली डिफरेंट कंसेप्ट. अबॉलिशन स्लेवरी मींस बाउंडेड लेबर एज देयर वाज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ फ्यूडल सिस्टम सोसाइटी इन द फ्रांस. सो फ्यूडल सिस्टम वाज ऑलरेडी अबॉलिश्ड विद द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ नेशनल असेंबली. So, earlier क्या चलता था? Slavery होता है दास प्रथा. तो वो प्रोसेस जो था पूरा जो है वो खत्म किया गया. वो किस तरह से खत्म किया गया? That I will continue in the next class, not here now. Fine. So that will be abolition of slavery and last concept that is left of the revolutionary and everyday life. Common people जो newspaper पढ़ते थे उनकी life में कैसे changes आना शुरू हुए and the contribution of Napoleon Bonaparte. These three topics are left only, which I will be able to cover by tomorrow's class. So your chapter will be finished within 2 or 3 days. And after that, whole syllabus will be covered for your term one. And after this, I will send all the Google form test TV with you. And daily revision practices will be going on for next 10 days. Is it okay to everyone? Any doubt? Now I am going to share.